Come on now! Come on now! there about 8. You did have a tackle, man.
Hey, look, hunt wide open.
Your brother, that is. You want to stand up?
No, I want to go up there.
Miss Brittany ain't over there. She's not over there.
Okay.
Something ain't good.
First down, Goldsboro.
She said he got in trouble.
They're on 42 yard line.
I mean, he's in trouble for 11.
Yeah, I know.
Number 20 in the ball carry.
They don't usually have him back there.
Second down is about 6.
I don't want to go.
Okay,
number 20 in the ball carry. Still moving and
didn't get it.
All right, number 4 in the ball carry, and
oh, boom, shook it.
Over there.
Can't call the same.
Still messed all up behind some. I don't feel $4,000 or $5,000. Got a head on, you know?
Big player right there.
No.
Yeah.
I am. I feel no.
Back down.
Good Lord, he ain't got no business in the man.
Everybody play basketball, can't coach basketball.
Heck no. Magic Johnson found that out, didn't he?
Mm-hmm. I got it! I'm going over here. I'm going over here.
There he is!
That's all he want to do. That is all he... Ain't nobody blocked.
Number 20 with the ball carry. Goldsboro's ball, first and 10, on their own 36-yard line. Man down on the field. Got some cramp or something.
Let's go, Cougar! Let's get it right!
Are you? to the 7-yard line. First down, Goldsboro.
Took this kid off of this JV squad and let him play tomorrow night. Let him play.
Who?
Diamond. What's happening?
You say hi to Mr. Calvin? They don't do nothing but run the ball. Same old. That's foolishness. Jerry going, oh Lord. They're going to run backwards to get there. Oh, Lord.
Ed Sutton and Alex Hayden.
And Tim down there with them with the camera.
Tim, and Big Tim down there providing the camera work. And we've got Joe over here trying to stay halfway warm.
It's not a bad night at all up here in the press box.
No, it's really not. It's really not. We got 400 people up here in the press box.
Yeah, I mean, the body heat just
and the body
wonderful.
Absolutely. Or this is going to be a Super Bowl game.
I have been pumped ever since last Friday night when the Cougars won that game in overtime against the Wes Craven team. And my wife all week long says, man, you can't wait for that game to start, can you?
From Wilson to Goldsboro all up and down the highway.
Yes, sir.
Folks are talking about this game. Hadn't had a Wilson Goldsboro game in several years.
Yep. Joe, in fact, if you can get a shot of the stands on the far side of the field here, just to show you what kind of support the Fike people have brought over here to Goldsboro. The stands are full over on that side just about. And they got more coming in as we speak. And there's a big crowd on hand for Goldsboro, too. Should be a very exciting game all the way around.
They took 3 or 4 busloads with them to Manio last week in their upset victory over Manio.
So
we've got a really good crowd here for Goldsboro High School as well. We're just minutes away from the opening kickoff.
In fact, we better get a break in here so we can get the kickoff on time. Cougars will be kicking off. Two Wilson Fike Cougars have opted to take the second half kickoff. So we're about ready to get underway with the East Regional Finals right here on Pac-10 TV.
Dad, when is the best time to buy a new car or truck?
Jack, anytime's a good time to buy a new car or truck at Scott Motor Company. We have the best price, the best service, bar none.
I'm Tom Hardy, General Sales Manager, where you can save up to $58.70 in rebates on a 02 Montana. Driving excitement.
That makes it easy to join the Scott family of happy customers.